Good afternoon, boils and ghouls. This is Deadly Nightshade here in Gouletona, Florida. And I've got right here with me, artist and filmmaker, Mr. Terrence Muncy.
Hello.
Just chilling out here by the pool, having a beer, relaxing.
Yes, I am.
Okay, Terrence, so why don't you just tell us a little bit about yourself, like where you were born and how you got into art and film.
I'm from Harlan, Kentucky. I was born in 1974. I've always been into artwork my whole life. Ever if I had a crayon, a pencil, a pen, I drew on the walls, drew on everything I could get my hands on. I always was a fan of art and cartoons, so I figured that's what I want to do the rest of my life. You know, I'm going to draw and make people happy and have people have beautiful shit on their walls. You know? And
love having beautiful shit on the wall.
And I'm also a film director. That I got into film directing because I didn't feel like I was getting into the art business. No one was hiring me for art. My other love was making films. I was always big into 80s horror, 50s and 60s, 70s slashers, stuff like that.
Oh yeah.
So I did that for a while and I realized at a convention I was doing some sketches and just took off. And I started doing these prints, and now 3 years later I'm still doing prints, and now I've got like 107 different designs. I work for Sammy Terry, which is Indianapolis's local horror host for over 60 years.
Is that one of the designs?
No, this is Skeletor. He's the inspiration for a lot of stuff I do. Anything He-Man, so I'm going to be nerd for a minute. If it's He-Man, that was probably one of the most influential things in my head that made me want to draw today, was the world of He-Man.
He's only going to be a nerd for a minute. Right.
But it's very good to be a lot of people liking my work, a lot of people buying the stuff. I was really, really hesitant on it because I figured, you know, a lot of people don't like posters, you know, they take up too much space and stuff like that, but they love it. So the more they keep buying, the more I'm going to keep doing, you know. And I'm glad to be down here and with Shade and Mike and having a good time, enjoying Florida. I want to move back down here eventually, but it's a lot warmer here than back home in 17 degrees where it is right now in Indianapolis.
So Terrence, you did the movie Bikini Monsters.
Yes, that was made in 2009, had Mike Christopher in it. He played
Christian Zombie.
And Shade, she played the enforcer cop on the beach. And
Captain Nicholson,
Mike played Captain Nicholson. Mike's right behind the camera there. A great guy, good friend. And just loving life, man. I mean, it's a good thing. And I'm glad to be on this video for Shade, and hope we keep making more stuff and keep making more art, and let's just keep doing it.
All right.
Cheers.
So, would you, Hare Krishna Zombie, would you like to walk on over here and say hello to everybody, all your fans? The Hare Krishna Zombie from George Romero's 1978 version of Dawn of
not the
Dead.
Remake.
Not the remake. Yeah, not that crap.
And Captain Nicholson in Bikini Monsters.
Yes, and Bikini Monsters. Mike had joined the film, and I was really happy to have him and Shade in the film. It was awesome. So
yeah, we had a good time.
It was fun.
I might be showing some clips from Bikini Monsters.
You definitely should. And if you know anybody who wants to put any money towards a sequel, let's make a sequel, because he's got a bigger role in the second one.
Bikini Monsters 2.
So maybe a Kickstarter, maybe a FundMe.
Let's
we
do
get
it.
This movie rolling. Get Terrence back down here where there's a beach.
Yeah, where it's nice and warm.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm coming back.
Hey, thanks for letting me be part of your segment, Terrence.
Hey, Mike.
Okay,
anytime.
Terrence. Well, thank you much.
Turn the camera off.
Oh.
Why isn't it working? It should be working. Can my perfect creature not be made?
Terrence Muncie, and you're watching These Ghoulish Things Remind Me of You.